Hello friends, today's lesson is on particle systems, and today we are going to make this fire you are seeing over your screen. So to start from the very basic, we are going to disable this fire game object, and we are going to create a new particle system, effects particle system. I'm using Unity 2018.1.1f1 if anyone wants to know. So we are going to rename it fire. First of all, we are going to the renderer option of the particle system, and we are going to change the material of this. By default, it is using the default particle system, default particle material. We are going to use the smoke particle material, and the type of this smoke particle material is additive. You can change the particle shader from going to this menu and particle additive. Now you can see it's showing us the 4x4 grid. So we are going to enable the texture sheet animation in the particle system, and we are going to change the values of X and Y grids. As you are seeing that we have 4x4 sprite sheet, so we are going to reset the values of X to 4 and Y also to 4. Now you can see there are the clouds emitting from the bottom. So secondly, we want it to be more heavy, so we are going to resize it like 10 or something. I think 5 is the best shot. So we are going to emission and rate over time. It's we reset it to 50 or maybe 25, or maybe 50 is good. Now we have to add some rotation to it. So we go to the rotation over lifetime attribute, separate the axis, and we give 180 rotation to the particle systems. Now to give the realistic fire color, we are going here and make it like this. You can select the color from this. Now after selecting the color, it looks like the real fire. That's pretty much about making the fire in particle systems. Thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe to my channel.